Last week, we traveled to Kidepo Valley National Park.
Kidepo is a virgin park. It's a park that really everybody should look for and it should come to Kidepo. It is the true African wilderness.
Got well immersed in its wilderness before leaving in awe of some incredibly rare sightings. This week, our adventure continues.
So, the afternoon or the evening program? I think 3:30 will be okay. Yeah, then we go for a community visit and see how the Karamojongs also display themselves. And
is that outside the park?
Yeah, outside the park.
Lodging choices in Kidepo are currently limited. However, new lodges are being built just outside the park. The bandas, African-style cabins, are quite unique with the scenic rugged beauty of Kidepo. The camp is presently managed by the Uganda Wildlife Authority and has been improved over the years.
We have two types of the bandas. What is unique about the bandas of Kidepo is African setting. Just African setting. When you come here, you don't feel you're in the city, but you feel you are in the African setting. And you can, as you can see, they are grass-touched, cool. Whether it is shining, whether it's hot, when you enter the banda, it's very cool. And we have made them at least self-contained. When you are there, you can hibernate. If you don't want to come outside, you remain inside the banda because it's self-contained. We have non-self-contained as well. If you want to have fun outside, come out at night to experience, to look at the stars as you go to the toilets. We have also that setting. The non-self-contained goes at 41,000, double goes at 52,000 shillings. The self-contained single is 61,000 shillings and double is 72,000. Quite affordable. Quite affordable. And we have made it a little bit affordable in order to promote domestic tourism. Because some other places were a little bit high for us Ugandans and East Africans to afford. In order to promote other people to come here, we need to make this a little bit low. We have other accommodation facilities like a poker lodge for high-end accommodation for high class. And we have other places we have concession out. They are coming to put accommodation facilities around there. Protea is coming, Boma Hotel is coming, Shani is coming, and then Codette is renovating the former Aminis Lodge, that's Katurumo Lodge. So with time, accommodation facilities will be a little bit not a big problem in Kidepo.
Alright, so after everything we have seen on the game drive, you might wonder why you can spend the night so comfortably. Well, just look over the other side. That is where you would spend the night. And you know what is most exciting is that while you're sleeping, you can have visitors like the lions, like the waterbucks, coming to check on you just to make sure you're sleeping really well. Isn't that exciting? Alright, so I'm just going to show you where me and the team spent the night yesterday. Secretary Bar, do you have any secretaries watching at home? This way you have to come and spend the night. If you're a bird, that is. Come on! Very simple, but really, really comfortable. And what is exciting about it, it's very hot outside and super, super, super cool on the inside. These are meant to work as, call them natural ACs, if I can say that. And the beds are pretty comfortable, right? You want to check out another one? The zebra. Oh, the bathroom. Very important. Very, very, very important. Yeah, very simple. There you go. I didn't turn it on. I didn't. Okay, they work, so it's good.
There we go.
All right, so we are going to check out another one. We've seen what secretary birds look like. Secretary. Now we have another one called zebra. I like how all of them are named after wild animal. I slept in something called parakeet. I do not know what that is. Billy slept in, what was it? You don't remember? Okay, I know I have a friend who slept in cheetah. I was so jealous because cheetahs are my favorite. We're looking for zebra and it is right there. Let's check it out. I would expect it to have, like, you know, the black and white stripe because it's the zebras, but oh well, who cares? Yeah, pretty much the same arrangement. Yeah, you have any dirty laundry? Slam dunk. pretty much the same. Okay, yeah. Got any business to finish? Do it right. It's pretty cool, actually. Yeah. Get that rolling. Yo, I'm Shaban Senyangi and this is my hood. Kidding. Yeah, we got the lights working. No, power is off. With regard to visitors who choose to camp, the park has two do-it-yourself camping grounds. However, you have to carry your own tent along with other camping gear. Yes, we have seen the bandas, but if you, however, one, don't feel comfortable sleeping out in a place where wild animals will come and check on you in the night, or second, if you want to go big, want to go luxurious, want to go, you know, the old kind of I'm ready to spend in the wild sort of thing, this is definitely a place for you to consider. We're gonna take you around and show you why you need to come and spend a night here.
Apoka Safari Lodge is one of the ultimate safari lodges in Uganda. Here, the wildlife comes to your doorstep. Isn't that amazing? Like that is not enough, you are also surrounded by the scenic wonders, wildlife in abundance, and what is widely referred to as the Wild West of Uganda.
There's still so many reasons as to why you should visit Kidepo Valley National Park. But for now, ECOZONE takes a quick break.
Hi.